Yo, dude, what is good, y'all? Welcome back to the channel. We finally have a Darman video. Darman is barely uploading this week. He is rarely ever gonna upload. But I know you guys have been waiting for this reaction, so here you go. This is fresh, hot, freshly hot out the oven. My English is fucking atrocious right now. But we got a new Darman video, guys. Hot girl uses coworker to buy her things. Now let's be real. You're a woman. You can get whatever the fuck you want, cause there are simps that will buy it for you, in return for little to nothing. Insane. You simps out there are making us men look bad, and you're holding us back. On God. And if anything, you're a femboy bitch who needs hoes that you didn't pay for. Let's go ahead and get into the video, man. If y'all are new, man, leave a like, share with a friend, subscribe, do what I good shit, cause I appreciate all the love and support. Now I'm a lover boy. I love Drake. You know what I'm saying? I treat women with respect, you know, to a certain degree. Don't disrespect me. And we good. You know what I'm saying? Anyways, I'm a lover boy chat. All my lover boys, leave a like in the video. Comment down below your favorite Drake song. You know what I'm saying? 2024, we going crazy. Uploads almost every day. You know what I'm saying? For the whole year. Let's go ahead and get into this, man. So like I said, this is fresh at the oven, man. It's not too, you know, we're about 30 minutes late, but still, you know what I'm saying? Video is,
Can't
can't
believe they
even
want
see.
$720 to fix my car. My car's probably not even worth that much.
That's Steve.
Hey, she cute, chat.
I really need a
You
coffee.
need some
You
hoes.
could go to the break room if you want. I don't mind holding down the fort.
I'm not drinking that crap.
Holding down the fort? Bro, no one says that, first of all. Second of all, let me get your number. You feel
I
me?
want my
You don't gotta work there no more, shawty. What's your name?
$720 to fix my car. My car's probably not even worth that much.
That's Steve.
That's deep.
I really need a coffee.
What's her name?
You go to the
Bro, you can't even see her fucking name. Is your name Bullseye, bae?
The break room if you want. I don't mind holding down the fort.
No one
I'm not
says that,
drinking
baby.
that crap. I want my
That's
Starbucks
crazy.
peppermint mocha like I always get.
Damn, bae,
I'm
bougie
dead
ass.
broke. Life has been so stressful lately. I wish God would just throw me a bone or something.
He did. You're alive. You woke up that day. That's the bone he threw you. Appreciate it. On God.
Girl, do you have God on speed dial or something?
I'm sorry, bro, but they gotta stop making this man like the pretty boy of Darman, bro. I'm right here.
Because look at that total smoke show that just walked in.
Oh my gosh, that's Ryan Damaris.
I'm hating, bro. I'm
The
sorry.
biggest crush on him in high school.
What is bro looking
Say what?
for?
I'm gonna go talk to
That is
him.
so cliche, bro.
Why are you taking that off?
High school, babe. You look like you're in your late 30s, babe. Look, you was in high school like a decade ago. I'm sorry. That was not nice. I'm sorry. You're very attractive for your age.
I can't let him know that I work here.
I
He
apologize.
would never go out with me.
Not lying though. She's cute though.
Cute.
I got a pretty smile. She got
Watch
chat. It was a
this.
little blurry, but fuck it.
Oh.
That caramel skin she
Today,
got.
can I put money in the bank?
Yo! No, they fat faced him.
Yeah, do you guys carry protein powder here? Oh, hey,
Fat
you
face
sure do?
filter. Oh my gosh, bro. He looks fucking ugly. Bro, chat, if I look like this ever in my life, bro, just beat the fuck out of me.
I was actually thinking about getting some myself.
I give you
And
consent.
were you
If
looking
I
for
ever
a
look like
weapon?
this, if you beat the fuck out of me and I don't look like this, bro, I'm pressing charges. You're going to jail. And I might pull out the Glock 9
Hey, or
in GTA.
soy.
That was a fat wrench in my plan. Who is that anyway?
Oh, that's Zach, the new guy.
Ew, they'll hire just about anyone nowadays.
Hey, come on, be nice. You don't even know.
I really wish I worked with this girl right here, for real. Pocahontas. You know what I'm saying?
Him.
I'll definitely flirt with you, hella. You gonna be my work wife.
I'll be right with you.
That's fucked up. Customers are priority, guys. Be nice. Her boss is gonna pull up on her watch. She look cute though, for real. I'm not gonna lie. She got a lot of makeup on though, so I don't know.
Yeah, that's perfect.
She's being so awkward, bro.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Ryan?
Sabrina, what?
So funny bumping into you here.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
I'm gonna be real, yeah. Women have no riz, bro. Women cannot gas up with no dude.
Some protein.
Oh, yeah, I mean, you clearly work out. I mean, you look great. So,
appreciate it.
Your Christmas.
He's talking about me.
What are you doing nowadays?
Oh, I'm just, you know, keeping busy, and I'm actually a creative director for a big luxury brand.
What a fucking liar, bro.
Nothing crazy.
I mean, shit, I'm not gonna lie, bro. If you gotta lie to me about your career, that just means, you know, you really fuck with me. You know what I'm saying? And I'll probably accept your lie. And I was like, damn, you gonna lie for me? Really? That's so, like, that hits my heart for real. You know? I'm gonna have to, you know, put you to work. For real. In the bed.
Crazy. That's really impressive. Congratulations. I mean, you're clearly killing it.
Stop it. What about you?
Well, I'm actually opening up my own gym. Yeah, I just signed the lease on a building today. And it's always been my dream. I figured what better way to tackle my dream than for New Year's.
I mean, shouldn't you like be swole as fuck?
Crazy, because I was actually thinking of joining.
Not really.
So,
hey, you're Sabrina, right?
This guy's just a cock block, bro. I can't, bro. He's just cock blocking. Oh my gosh, this cringe bag, bro. Go play fucking. Go be a mod for your Discord server, buddy. I'm sorry, I didn't mean that, bro. I didn't mean that.
What are you talking about? That's not mine.
Really? It has your name tag on it. It has your name tag on it.
Bro's name is Zach. Oh, so it does have names on it. What's her name then? I want to go back to her name.
It has your name on it.
Apron at the register.
What are you talking about? That's not
W actor.
Really? It has your name tag on it.
Bro definitely plays Dungeons and Dragons. All right, bro, you
that
made it awkward.
Chubby pepperoni faced piece of crap.
Sub.
Ryan seemed like
that's fucked up. Nah, that is fucked up. If anyone's calling you pepperoni face, bro, that's just so outplayed, bro. That's so like middle school shit, bro. I used to hear that back in my day. Who the fuck still uses that?
Really into me.
It's pretty funny
and
though.
Then Zach came in and ruined it all.
I mean, you shouldn't have been lying about your job in the first place.
It wasn't a total lie. I'm creative, and I work for a brand.
What about the director part?
I direct people. Okay, fine. I may have exaggerated a little bit.
I'm trying to direct our scene for real, for real.
Sorry to bother you. Can you help?
Can't you see I'm on a break?
Facts, though.
Go bother someone else.
I'll be right with you, okay?
That's so facts though. Like, bitch, you see me sitting down with my coworker. We chilling, bro. We outside. I'm on my break, but I'm not helping you with shit. You gonna tip me? I don't see no bread in your hand. You feel me? Simple. Leave me the fuck alone, bro. Get the hint.
Whatever.
She has food in her hand, bro.
Ooh, can I get a bite of your sandwich?
Sure. What is your lunch?
Don't you know how expensive Uber Eats and Postmates are after all the fees?
You work at a grocery store, baby.
I have to pay for an Uber to work every day.
You work at Bullseye, come on.
I would offer to give you a ride, but we live in opposite directions.
I get it.
Took a bite. That was a fucking peewee bite. I'm trying to get her name though, chat.
Are you kidding me?
Old ass iPhone, once again. Dharma, you need to stop that shit.
Hey, Sabrina.
Oh, fuck.
I just want to let you know I am assigning you a new shift mate.
You want to play Dungeons and Dragons in my room?
That's fuck.
Can't you just assign me another shift mate? Literally anybody. He's just going to slow me down.
Hey, he is a great worker. Give him a chance.
That'd be ramen noodles.
Sure he is. If he were a sloth, be nice.
I'm not going to lie, chat. If it was me and she was assigned to work with me, she would definitely, you know, be smiling at me every single day. Cheesing, coming in with her best outfits, her best makeup, her best smelling cologne or perfume. Oh, God. I'm not lying. That's just me, though.
Good morning, shift mate.
Is it a good morning?
Damn.
Can you not stand so close to me?
Damn, his face is fucked.
Over there.
Oh, sorry.
Like, I'm all okay with, you know, acne and shit, but bro, his shit looks dry and like it has fucking like meteorite fucking holes in his face. Like, that's just a makeup issue, makeup design, but still, like, it doesn't look real.
Chicken.
That's what I'm saying. I'm saying it doesn't look real. People with that, obviously, it's okay. Like, this is not normal. It doesn't look real at all. Shit looks fucking painful. His face looks fucking bloated and hard. I don't know why. Ah. Look at this cracking. Chicken broth.
You're doing it wrong. You have to bring the items to the front of the shelf so it's easier for the customer. It makes the shelves look full of merchandise. Bro, chat.
I work in retail, bro. I promise you. People be like literally stacking shit to where if a customer grabs it, it's gonna fall on their fucking head. I'm like, bro, do you guys not use your fucking brain? First of all, not all customers are tall as fuck. You know what I'm saying? I'm like six plus. So like I can bring it down. But like, bro, if a customer that's like 5'8", 5'4", woman, 5'3", 5'2", if they bring that shit down, it's gonna cave in on them. They're gonna fucking die in GTA. Like, come on, bro.
Three.
Some people don't have a fucking brain.
I'll fix it.
Like, they will stack shit on top of it that will like literally lean off of it, and it, like one pull or one like knock to the shelf is gonna fall.
Excuse me. Is this Zach in here?
Yes, that's me. Thank you.
Make sure you give me a 5 stars.
Five stars.
I got you, Bobo.
Wow. Of course, someone like you would order yourself 2 drinks.
No, I actually got you one too.
It's for you, dumbass.
I heard you like the peppermint mocha.
You got me a Starbucks?
All right, bro's eavesdropping. That's a little weird. I'm not gonna lie.
Myself, I get it every day, but I figured because we're chef mates, I'll order you one too.
Well, that's that a might W. Be the best idea you've ever had, Zach.
Mm-hmm. Bro, and I'll make out in the back. Mm-hmm. New message from.
Hey, if you don't want to pay Apple a couple hundred to fix your screen, I could do it for free.
Really?
Yeah, I own a small business and we repair electronics.
I'll cook his ass. Never mind, though.
Well, just trying to work on myself. And I was kind of introverted through high school, so I'm just trying to, you know, push myself to be more.
Bro, if you talk like this in front of me, I'm gonna bully the fuck out of you. I'm sorry, bro. You cannot talk like this around me, bro. I'm just being so real. I'd be so fucking annoyed immediately and irritated. Don't talk like this around me, bro.
Social. It's one of the things on my New Year's resolution list.
I want to punch in your throat right now. I'm just kidding, guys.
Well, you don't happen to know anything about fixing cars, do you?
Don't look at me like, bro. You cannot look at me like this, bro. Real talk. I'm being so serious. Just don't look at me. Don't twist your hair and look at me with those pretty eyes. You know what I'm saying? Because listen, bro. Don't listen.
Hey, thanks again for doing this, Zach.
Oh, yeah. Don't worry about it.
You're just taking advantage of him now, bro, at this point.
You know, you look really good working under the hood of that car. I'll stop distracting you.
I'm still trying to get her name.
I thought you hated him.
Fuck, what was her name? Fuck, it was right there. Bro is cheesing hella, bro. I'm not gonna lie. He's never talked to a girl like this for this long.
What's going on?
I had Domino's earlier. I can't even see that shit, boy. 4K for what, Darman?
I did.
4K for what?
That was until he started for buying what? Starbucks every day and fixing all my stuff.
Damn! It's a brand new phone, babe.
He'll basically do anything for me.
Alright, that's fucked
How
up.
How are you getting him to do this for you?
Well, I agreed to go out to dinner with him on Sunday night.
What? You're making him do things for you? Girl, you shouldn't use people like that.
Okay, it's not like he's not getting anything out of it. I mean, this is probably the most attention I've ever gotten from a girl. If anything, I'm doing him a favor.
But you don't need to lead him on and eat dinner with him.
Bro, her name.
Especially if you don't
Fuck. It's Jules, okay. Alright.
I have feelings for him.
Who said I was eating dinner with him?
You literally just said that you told him that you were gonna have dinner with him Sunday night.
Keywords, told him. I'm not actually gonna show up.
Oh, she's a piece of
you
shit.
Can't be serious.
That's fucked up.
Do you have any idea how messed up that is?
You're gonna ruin his
confidence. I need someone to buy all of my stuff for me to get ready for my real date with Ryan. Look, we've been messaging back and forth on Insta.
That's bro.
Turns out I didn't actually blow it.
You can't trust these hoes.
He invited me out to Giovanni's on New Year's Eve.
But New Year's Eve is Sunday night. You can't do both.
Like I said, I'm not showing up on the date with Zach.
That's fucked That's up. Cool, Bro's gonna Sabrina. End up pulling up and she's
you
not gonna be there. Or she
say.
Is,
the
but
way you treat
probably
people
not,
always
know.
Comes back to you. This isn't gonna work out.
All good now.
Looks like it's working out just fine. Oh my gosh, Zach, you're a lifesaver. What would I do without you?
Oh, don't mention it.
You can give me a pair of your used underwear.
Face ass.
That's why I got its reservation.
Where?
You can give me some of your bath water.
Oh, you did.
Isn't that amazing?
That's uh-huh. the same place. She gonna link up with Ryan.
You know what? Could you just make it an early dinner reservation? I just don't like to be out on New Year's.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Is there anything else that you need?
Bro, his fucking
well, now
that
face. You mentioned that we're going to Giovanni's. I think there's a couple things that I need.
Okay, well, let's go.
Okay. Bro, looks like the Hobbit. Or he sounds like him. Pretty ass shoes. Shit, me and Shadi want a Victoria's Secret. I'll buy whatever lingerie you want. For real. I mean, he is benefiting. He's using the credit card. He's up in that credit score. Chat. Get your credit up, man. For real. Especially you youngins. Young jits. Get your credit up, man. For real. Yeah, at least a 700. Real talk. So we get some out of it. Cheating that hoe. This is fucked up. See, this is why bro needs a friend, like a real human being friend. Because I'm going to be real with you. I'm going to tell you straight up. Hey, bro. You know what I'm saying? She's using you. And if y'all ain't telling your homeboys this, bro, you're fake. If you're letting bro get played, you're fake. Wow, bro. Look at this hoe, man. She's getting drop kicked through a fucking glass table on baby. Wow, bro. She's literally saying another man her picks that this man bought her. Oh, man. This is fucking crazy, bro. Poor kid, bro. He could be doing this with a girl that actually cares for him. Like her, probably. Real talk, though, she wouldn't be on that sidewalk. Our dog would have picked her up. You know, we would have gone to like back to the crib, watch a movie, eat. Our break, she got her hour lunch. Take her back to work outside. I'm a lover boy, Sam. I'm a lover boy. See, he's a lover boy, but he's too fucking dumb to realize he's getting played. Once I see the red flags, bro, you're done. You're out. Bro, that's crazy. Chat, I want to say so much more, bro, but I'm not going to. Bro's wearing him a homie noy SpongeBob hoodie. Okay, bro. Yeah, you deserve everything you're getting right now. God, bro. This is so sad. Can't wait for tonight. I am here and our table is great. This place is so nice. Let me know if you are on your way. Sabrina, bro, where's the profile picture, bro? What is this? Is this a fucking sunset, bro? It better be a picture of you, bro, on God. Hey, are you okay? We were supposed to be meet for dinner an hour and a half ago. Dude. An hour and a half ago? I'm gonna be real, bro. I'm nonchalant and shit. So, like, if you don't pull up, I'm gonna eat good without you. I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna pop up a little YouTube video and eat right there where I'm at. Simple.
Finally ready to put an order in?
I think I'm gonna wait a little bit longer. If that's okay.
Bro.
I'm sorry, but we have a rule that you can't hold a table for an hour without putting an order in. And I've already given you an hour and a half.
Facts.
Yeah, I understand. If I could just wait a little bit longer.
Damn, please. Bro, how did your face get like
if
that?
If she doesn't show up, I'll just leave.
Hell, now I'm getting me a fucking...
So, what do you think?
A steak.
Oh, so cute.
Some mashed potatoes, some greens.
But I still don't understand what you're going to do.
Nice glass of wine.
Well, he told him to come at 7, so it's not like he's been waiting all
Sabrina?
This
Sabrina?
Oh! Oh! How can you FaceTime with that old-ass phone?
Hi.
Deal.
I've been texting and calling you. You clearly have your phone.
Oh,
Wow. You look absolutely incredible, Sabrina.
And she go hug, bro.
Oh, bitch.
Why? Can't trust these women. Now, that's not every woman. And I'm saying women. Not immature ass girls. I'm talking about women. Women aren't gonna do this. Little immature ass girls will. That's all I gotta say.
These are for you.
Find a real woman. Woman. W O M A N.
Excuse me.
Look at her, bro. No remorse. Cold-blooded.
You have another date? Or I thought you liked me.
Bro, come on.
For someone who has their own company, you're actually kind of a moron.
You know
that? I don't actually like you.
Hey, this 12-gauge shotgun ain't a moron. On baby. In GTA.
I was using you. I mean, why would I go for someone like you? I mean, have you seen yourself?
Bro.
You're an overweight, four-eyed, pepperoni-faced nerd with a mop for hair. I mean, a girl like me can't like a guy like you. Now, Ryan, on the other hand, he's the whole package.
I'm not gonna lie, bro's gonna turn into a gym freak.
I
on God.
To get to.
Chiseled jawline, fucking wide shoulders, six-pack. I'm kind of talking about myself right now. And a clean taper fade. I'm describing myself.
It was hands down the best night of my life.
I need a haircut though.
Perfect. He pulled out my chair.
Look at Jules, baby.
My door
she looked good.
Everything. It's like my dream guy. Am I right?
Sabrina, this is Tony, your new shipmate.
Oh, snow bunny.
He quit.
Snow bunny, I like her.
You
let me get more
really
of her. Let me get more of her. Come
crap.
On. She don't give a fuck,
now
bro.
I'm not gonna get any more Starbucks.
Oh,
babe. Got you a peppermint mocha, your favorite.
Oh my gosh. You're so sweet.
She ain't even go a day with our Starbucks, bro. She ain't missed not one day. Immediately, the next guy got her it. Think about that, guys. My men out there. Think about it.
You know.
I guess that's my karma coming back to me.
And guess what? When he's gone.
What?
Sabrina's happy to have finally found her dream guy. Everything seems to finally be falling into place for her.
Hell no, this man and I just skipped.
Ryan end up spending a lot of time together. They support each other in their milestones and really hit things off.
I'm not glad that's how a relationship should be, but not with that bitch.
Over time,
and that's what's
they
not gonna work out.
More dates, and eventually, Ryan even asked Sabrina to be his girlfriend.
I'll be real, bro. If we're going on dates like this, bro, you're automatically my girl. Like, do I even have to ask at that point? I don't know. I mean, I guess women want that, but to a man, bro, if we're going on multiple dates already, I think you're mine. Locked in. If I'm at your crib watching movies, eating popcorn, you're mine. I don't even gotta ask you no more. I'm not going to ask you.
They spend every holiday together, from Valentine's Day.
I'll be real, chat. This is not me, bro. Like, I got no energy to do all this extra shit, bro. I'm being real. That's why I can't be with no girl.
How great things right now, at least. With Ryan. But little did she know, several months later, Sabrina is about to be in for a big surprise.
Oh. Excuse me, young lady. Would you help me?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Oh. He's on to catch a predator.
I just feel like I'm so happy that Ryan's gym is doing so well, but like, we've barely seen each other, and I just feel like he's been really distant.
My dog locked
Why
in.
Why talk to him about?
What are you looking at?
I knew it. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Hey, I'm not gonna lie, bro. Look like me for real. You know what I'm saying? We kind of look good. We both looking good. We both Vogue models. Saying we both model for Louis. Tight shit. And we know bro came back here just to see her. We know bro came back here for her to see him. That's what we talking about for real, for real. Yeah, make her regret that shit, boy.
Is that Zach?
Man, no fuck no, man.
Way.
He got a girl with him,
totally
by the way.
He is.
Wow. I want her though. I'm not gonna lie.
Hey Zach. Long time no see.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh. Yeah. Hi, Sabrina.
You look different. I mean, you look really good. Like,
and by the way, she has a man right now, and she's looking at him like this, she's talking to him like this, she all skippy and happy to him like this. Bitch, you're a cheater, you're a hoe, and you're untrustworthy.
Like, really, really good.
Look at bro, she got a man right now.
Yeah. Well, thank you. I guess you can say my small business isn't so small anymore.
We've grown to 25
employees, and I actually just saved up for a Porsche.
Porsche? Oh, that was a Porsche.
That's nicer than. Never mind.
Yeah, don't compare, bro.
I was thinking we could.
And by the way, y'all women love to compare.
Lunch or dinner?
I want her though.
I appreciate.
I don't know how much I gotta say it. So I want her.
I just don't feel like being stood up again.
Oh, I'm so sorry about that.
Yeah, don't be. You see, last year, I focused my New Year's resolutions on taking care
of. I want her, chat!
That's exactly.
I want her!
I adopted a skin and hair routine. I changed out my clothes.
I did too, by the way.
Changed out the glasses for
Me and him got a lot in common. You feel me? I got a bunch of skincare routines in the back or items in the back. You know what I'm saying? I did buy new. I was buying a lot of new clothes, but they're all from Walmart. I'm going to be real. Walmart got some nice clothes, like shirts and shit. This is from Walmart. You know what I'm saying? Fits nice and snug. You know what I'm saying? Collar. It's nice and tight around here. No loose shit, you know what I mean? Oh no, I like it. Other clothes and
once
shit.
I left here.
I need some pants though.
I met a whole bunch of great people and got in shape. Yeah, it's actually thanks to my trainer.
Oh, let me guess.
Wait.
Yeah. Yes, bittersweet, baby.
Not only that, I know all about what you did to Zach. You started training with me this past summer.
I want her, chat. I want her.
At first, I didn't realize that you were the one he was talking about.
Damn.
When I found out that you were the one that was using him.
I want Jules, guys. I want her.
Standing him up. I couldn't believe somebody like that.
Wait, Ryan, are you...
Breaking up with you? Yeah.
I mean, he bended when he didn't answer your DMs. That's crazy.
But we have dinner plans. What about New Year's Eve?
Zach,
there's some man in water, like bro, Giovanni's, but it's not like, it's like a...
Yeah, I love Giovanni's, but I could use a cheat meal.
I can use a cheat meal.
Sabrina.
That's crazy.
Baby girl, I try to warn you. The way you treat people always has a way of coming back to you.
Yeah, fuck all that other shit, bro. Let me get your number. Let me get your Instagram. Fuck all that other shit, for real, for real.
Sabrina?
Oh, shit.
We need to talk about the way you've been treating the customers.
Oh, damn. Bro, literally everything just went wrong for her in like 5 minutes. Shit. Oh, there's another video where? Anyways, either way, you know, they could both get it. But that's going to the video out there, man. If y'all enjoyed it, leave a like, share with a friend, subscribe, check out all my socials down below in the description. I love y'all. Great things coming in 2024. God bless. Stay healthy. Take care of your mental, your physical, and your spiritual. Peace out.